What's up, YouTube? Russ Negus here. Welcome to my channel. And yeah, I got me my new mic. It finally came. My microphone for the GitUp camera that I'm using finally came. Must have came from China or somewhere like that. Singapore, one of them places. But it's here. And I tested it yesterday, you know. Did a fucking brilliant vlog. Even if I say so myself. Edited the fucking vlog. And for some reason I fucking lost it. I can't fucking believe it. I can't fucking believe it. I don't know how I fucking lost that video, but I did. It's just one of them things. And that's why we ride motorcycles. So yeah, let me do this other video here now. Let me see what I get out of this microphone. I'm feeling good on the triumph, people, let me tell you. But I've been thinking of using my motorcycle license, y'all. I'm gonna go to London and I'm gonna get some kind of long distance motorcycle couriering job. I'll go this way. That's what I'm gonna do. Use this license of mine. I love to ride anyway, so do that for a bit. Just came to me the other day. Man, I'm sitting here doing nothing really. I'm 58. I'm doing great. I ain't old. I ain't cold. You know what I mean? Let me do a little bit more. Let me do a little bit more. So that's what I've decided to do. If I can't get the type of work I want up here, I'll go down to London. There's plenty of work in London for motorcycles. So that's what I'm gonna do, y'all. Yeah. But it's a lovely day today, as you can see, y'all. The sun's out. It's beautiful. Okay, thank you. Blue skies. It's cold as fuck. It's about 3 or 5 degrees. But it's nice. This is nice riding weather for me. I've got my heated grips. I'm good to go. This used to be our swimming baths right there. Back in the day, we used to come right there for a swim. Can't chance one of them places at the moment. But yeah, people, I got my microphone. Rice niggas can talk to y'all again. Trust me, I'll be talking. Oh, he's made a right meal of that turn, isn't he? Wow. Sometimes they pull up to the junctions like they ain't gonna stop. Come on, you fuckers. Okay, Mr. 125 man. Please. He wants the whole road for himself, that motherfucker. Nice one, mate. Too fucking slow for me, mate. They got the road closed up there. What's going on? Fuck. What's the matter with that kid? He fucking charged off on the red light. Thinking, what's going on here? Man, he just fucking pulled off on the red light, that cunt. I've got my camera on the left hand side because I want to either put it back on my chin or keep it up here. I'll see how it looks up here, because the fucking aerial, no, not aerial, microphone, microphone fucking jack's too fucking long to put it on the other side and have it straight. So yeah, trying it on the near side here. See how that works out. This is where I dropped my fucking bike, around here. So now, I'll walk it in. Fuck it. Ain't gonna happen to me again around here. Oh no. Once bitten, twice shy, motherfucker. That's what I'm saying. Yeah. Didn't drop it. This helmet's nice, it just fogs up like fuck, this visor. But yeah, people, thanks for watching. You know what to do. Like, subscribe, comment, share, do all of that good stuff. Rasnegas out.